Doesn't see.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finvine Foom! Come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle!
Finvine Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Finvine Foom, it's... nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordle splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Now, we disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Blood thickens in anticipation of our great combat.
Gross.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Too close!
up, Foom!
Foom would never shame himself with surrender!
It's hitting us!
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
You'd hear him out. Promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah! This is new.
Brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.